Hallelujah, children of Zion. Hallelujah, children of God. We are blessed. God is good. God is precious. He's wonderful. Let us exalt his name together. Let's join hands together and praise this God. Let's join hands together and worship him. Children of God, hallelujah. I don't know where you are watching me from. Good afternoon, good evening, good morning, good night. I don't know where you are watching me from. Hallelujah. If you believe that God is good, let's join hands together and pray this God. If you believe God exists in your life, if you believe God do what no man cannot do, let's come together, let's join hands together and pray this God. Because without God, we cannot do nothing. Hallelujah. Let me just Children of God, those that cannot speak Benin, that cannot understand Benin, he said, let's run to God. His only God can save us. Those that don't know God, they are the dead one among the living. If you don't know God, you are the dead one among the living. Because God exists. If God does not exist in your life, God exists in my life. If you don't believe God, me, I believe God. Children of God, please. Children of Zion, let's come together. Let's join our hands together and preach the gospel and tell the word about God. Because God exists. He do what no man cannot do. Look at the world today, shaking around. We are still alive today. It's by his grace. It's by his mercy. We are still alive today. Don't you know God, that God is good? He's so precious. Everything about God is wonderful. It's perfect. Hallelujah. Praise the living God. Children of God, let's come together and tell the word about God. Let's come together and preach the gospel to every creature. Because in the book of Mark 16, 15, it says, we should go into the world and preach the gospel to every creature. Hallelujah. You have the gift. I have the gift. Let's join hands together. Let's come together and tell the word about God. Because it's not everybody that believes God. It's not everybody that knows things about God. There are many people today, you will preach the gospel about them. You will be telling them about God. They will not believe. Why? Because of one thing and the other, they are passing through in life. Of which is not so. Brother, sister, no matter what you are passing through in life, believe that God exists. Believe that it's not the will of God for any soul should perish. God has made today for us to be glad and rejoice. Let me show you where it is in the Bible. In the book of Psalm. In the book of Psalm. God said, he has made today for us to be glad and rejoice. Hallelujah. We will be glad and rejoice in the name of Jesus. No power, no demon. Nothing can stop it from us. That gladness, that joy that God has given us today. Nothing will stop it in your life in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. In the book of Psalm 118, verse 24, I read, the Bible said, this is the day which the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it. Hallelujah. You see, God has made the world for us to be glad and rejoice. But the wicked one, they will not allow us to see that goodness and mercy upon our life. But I tell you today, believe in God. Depend on him. No matter what the enemy has took from you, God will restore it back to you in the name of Jesus. Because he has made today, he has made the world for us to be glad and rejoice. He make everything easy for us because of the wickedness. Because of our sin, our iniquity, God has took that gift from us. But let's pray for his mercy. Let's pray for forgiveness of sin. God will forgive us. God will take the iniquity from us. God will take that spirit that make us to commit sin. He will take it from us in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. To God have made the world for us to be glad and rejoice. He have made today for us to be glad and rejoice. I pray for you today, brother. I pray for you today, sister. That gladness, that rejoice that the God have made for you today. No power, no demon, no man, no woman will take it from you in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Brother, no matter what you are passing through in life, let's come together and praise this God. Let's come together and work for Him. Let's come together and tell the world about God in the name of Jesus. Because He has created us to this world, to bless Him, to worship Him, to serve Him. Hallelujah. Let's come together to bless this God, to worship Him, to adore His name, to tell the world about Him. Because it's very important. Without God, we are nothing. Look at the world today shaking. We are still alive today. It's by the grace of God. Me and you are still talking. It's by His grace. We are still alive. We will go out and come back. It's by His grace of God. We will sleep and wake up. It's by His grace. He will prepare food on our table. It's by His grace. He will preserve us for all evil. He will preserve our soul. He will preserve our going out, our coming in. It's by His grace. We are still alive today. Brother, sister, let's come together. Let's praise God. Let's tell the world about Him. Because that situation that makes you that God does not exist is not the will of God. Sometimes it's our iniquity, the sin that we committed. Sometimes it's come from the wicked one. The Bible said the world is full of all, it's full of evil. Brother, sister, let's join hands together. Let's praise God. Let's serve Him. I pray that the God, the Holy Spirit, will lead us to serve Him, to praise Him in the name of Jesus. That situation you are passing through in life is not the will of God. God never wish any soul to perish. Hallelujah. God will see you through in the name of Jesus. He will deliver you. He will heal you. He will set you free. He will free you from that bondage in the name of Jesus. Whatever the enemy have took from you, I pray today, God will take it and use it to bless you in the name of Jesus. Whatever the enemy have took from you, God will restore it back to you in the name of Jesus. God never wish us evil. Let's go to the book of Jeremiah. Hallelujah. God is good. He has done me well, oh my soul. Rise up and praise the Lord. God is good. He has done me well, oh my soul. Rise up and praise the Lord. All the children of God, the children of Zion, let's praise. Let's praise Him. Let's rise up and praise the Lord in the name of Jesus. Open your Bible with me, the book of Jeremiah 29, verse 11. God bless you. For I know the thought that I think towards you, said the Lord, thought of peace and not for evil, and to give you an expected end. Hallelujah. You see what the Lord think about us. God never wish us evil. The thought that He has for us is good, is not for evil. Brother, don't let that situation weigh you down. Don't let that problem weigh you down. Rise up, because the Bible, the God have made the world for us so easily. But the wicked one, they said they don't want the children of God to rise. They don't want the children of God to see the blessings of God. But I tell you today, God is greater than them. He knows the secret of men. He will expose their evil. He will expose them. He will destroy them in the name of Jesus. Because God wish us good. He wish us blessing. He wish us deliverance. He wish us favor. He wish us sound health, good health, promotion. He wish us long life and prosperity. But the wicked ones, they will not allow those things to come. But I pray for you today, brother. I pray for you, sister. God will supply all your needs in the name of Jesus. Whatever the enemy have took from you, God will restore it back to you in the name of Jesus. Call upon Him. No matter what you are passing through in life, call upon God. He will do it for you. He has done it before. He will still do it again in the name of Jesus. Believe in Him. Depend on Him. Don't let that sorrow, don't let that affliction, don't let that injury, that disappointment, that failure weigh you down. No, brother. Continue in prayer. Continue. If you can fast, fast. If you can pray, pray to God. When there is man to pray, there is God to answer prayer. I believe and I know God will answer your prayer in the name of Jesus. Remember Paul and Silas in the prison. When they pray, they fast, God answered them. Do you think that God will turn His back from you because of that situation? No. He's a God, He's not a man. He will not forsake you, neither fail you. Run to Him. God bless you in the name of Jesus. I pray God will bless you. God will restore everything you have lost in your life. He will restore it back to you in the name of Jesus. Every dry bone in your life will rise again in Jesus' name. He will bless you. He will guide you. God bless you. God promote you. God protect you. God keep you alive in the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. I cover this prayer with the blood of Jesus. Brother, sister, believe in the word of God. Believe on this preaching. Go to your Bible. Read your Bible on your own. You are blessed in Jesus' name. Glory be to God Almighty. Wherever you are watching me from, wherever you are, I don't know. All I want to tell you, believe in God. Trust in Him. Don't let problem weigh you down. Don't let affliction weigh you down. Don't let situation weigh you down. Because it's only those that are alive can praise God. Let's join hands together and pray to God Almighty. God bless you all. I am happy that you can listen to God. I am happy that, I am glad that God exists. He's a miracle God. I am happy because God never fail. He never change. He never forsake any of His children. God bless you. Be a child of God. God is coming very soon. His judgment has is coming very soon. Don't let anything weigh you down. Don't let because of affliction or disappointment make you think that God does not exist. God exists. God bless you. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Remain blessed all the days of your life. In Jesus' name. Have a wonderful day. God bless you. I promise you, God will do it for you. It's a promise. God will do it for you. He will supply your needs. That your dream will surely come to pass. That person that God wants you to be, that thing that God wants you to be, you will be in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah to the glory of God. God is so wonderful. He's so great. God bless you all. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Hallelujah. Have a wonderful day. Amen.